Welcome back to Hollywood on Top. I'm Marta Bloom.
And I'm Shawn King.
Welcome to Good News.
Stories of love, luck,
and news that doesn't suck.
That's right.
Are you ready to smile? You're already smiling.
I wake up this way. Of course I'm ready to smile.
Let's keep smiling with these news. Okay, today's stories are about the power of a few people to come together and change the world. In our first story, a 100-year-old man throws a $13,000 party for the less fortunate. More than 450 people enjoyed the fun and free food at an annual holiday party thrown by 100-year-old Burlington, Vermont resident Anthony Pomerleau. Pomerleau pays for the entire party each year, with this year's bill costing around $13,000.
Pomerleau says the party has fed at least 40,000 underprivileged children. Which brings me to our next story, which is a company that turns tire scraps into shoes employs single mothers living in poverty. A 2014 story found around 1 in 4 Argentine homes are led by single parents, 72% of whom are single mothers.
So Alejandro Malgor and two of his friends decided to focus on tackling the problem. They came up with the idea to make shoes from discarded tire scraps that would typically be burned, leading to catastrophic air pollution, turning one negative to an overwhelming positive.
The business hires single women from impoverished rural areas in Mendoza, Argentina. Malgor says he and his co-founders want to give women back their dignity by helping them become independent through earning their own income. This is such a wonderful story.
What a great story.
You know, we're hearing all of this about men mistreating women, and here are these three wonderful men are getting together to help women feel better about themselves.
That's amazing. And helping the environment at the same time.
Absolutely.
Finally, Shawn, here's a beautiful story that's close to home. This weekend, right over the hill from our studio, Kelly and Sharon Stone held a special event for their charity, Planet Hope. Mm. Early Sunday morning, trucks pulled up in front of Kelly and husband Bruce's Sherman Oaks home. Friends and volunteers began to unload thousands of gifts donated from individuals and corporations such as Hasbro.
For the next 12 hours, volunteers and celebrities like Gene Simmons, Fred Durst, Shannon Tweed, Matt Craven, and you guys,
and we,
Marta and Ron Bloom, were also there. They all wrapped over 15,000 gifts, each one addressed to an individual child. I can imagine them feeling like they don't have a name if they just get a gift with no name on it.
But
my name's on it. Yeah. It's for me.
Yeah.
I mean, what a magical moment on Christmas.
And that was one of the biggest things that mattered to Kelly. Because in the beginning, they would just deliver the toys. She felt that every kid should feel that they were recognized. Remember, if all you hear is bad news, maybe it's time to change the station right here to Reach Me TV.
See you next time with more love, success, and luck.
And news that doesn't suck, right?
Boom.
I'm Marta Bloom.
And I'm Shawn King.
For what's hot in Hollywood, from the top of Hollywood, this is Hollywood